let's see here. What's another chord progression we could do? Okay.